Hi, I'm Dr. Clarence Stark, and I love fish. Can we take a walk?
Well, my love for fish started when I was around 13 or 14 years old. And from their caudal fin to their mouth, they're just amazing creatures, you know? They come in all different methods of eating, from detrivores, herbivores, carnivores, and more, you know? They're very unique creatures, and their eyes actually see in color just like us, you know? And I started to wonder, why did God make these creatures? And then it came to me in a dream. And it went sort of like this.
A lateral line saves my behind from the sharks, from the satry to eat my caudal fin. Herbivores, carnivores, feast on heavenly reef. Perculum protects my gills. The gills exchange the gases now to my eyes. They help me see. Swim, bladder, keep us afloat. Cartilage is the strong tissue that supports the body and the bone. Shark teeth, ferocious bite.
I enjoyed that. Heartwarming dream. Like I said, it was a dream because I don't even know those guys, so. Well, like I was saying, fish are my life. It's all I study, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Oh, my favorite body part of the fish has to be the operculum.
Like I was saying, me and my mom were on a play date, and
Anyway, thank you all for watching. This isn't your life story.
This isn't real.
But thank you, everyone, for watching. I wrote this, produced it, and did all the singing. See you guys later. Saves my behind from the shark. Lateral line. That try to eat my caudal fin. Feast on heavenly.
To exclude this video, I want to end on a short story. Me and my mom were actually on a play date with. Flopping like a fish. You okay? You okay, Ronnie? Alright, that's our camera now. This will go on the bloopers. Blooper room. Blooper room.
LeBron James.
Riley, you're on the blooper room.
Oh, yeah.
The blooper room.